find him. I didn't want to.
There's something in the ground, Amicia. I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. University. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Where have the books gone? It's locked. The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
You can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. That'd be quite an event.
No rats. Strange.
want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read.
It's all just pagan stuff.
The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book, the Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track. There they are.
Next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the Bastion I daren't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Thank you.
ever so smart.
This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Blacksmith, there's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner? I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Something. Let's go see.
Be careful.
Nothing here. Everyone calm down.
All right. Did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hall's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
What was that noise? I'm gonna take a look.
Don't take any risks.
Turns out there was nothing to be worried about. Noted.
I haven't seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. Let me stand, Quick.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take it.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
When the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut, eh? That's
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his faith allows.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darunkin, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
God, you've ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
I don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man.
I would kill you, you know. Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
Don't take too long.
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.